Alright,
welcome back.
So, it's hard to wear this outfit, but yeah. We're finally heading inside the actual lab.
Over there.
Well, I thought it was a lab. Something. Oh. This outfit.
That was close.
That outfit was, the right choice.
Eve, you okay?
Weapon cool.
Yes, let's continue.
I'm about to use that now.
Uh-huh.
Here we go. How do I leave? Never mind. To make sure. Yeah, we got everything.
A left route without an actual lift.
What?
Oh, nothing. It just has bad news written all over it. Flooded with water.
Again? Try scanning.
There are three gates, and a bunch of other things.
Our priority is finding an exit.
Thank you.
So with these camera angles are getting. Kinda sus. We do have, like, this is the closest thing we got to a swamp suit. I know this is like a bunny.
I don't really know. I guess it just makes me think back to when I was born. Contaminated.
Well, it isn't great, but just the thought of it.
First B.
Thank you.
It was a waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that. I just want a bath.
Not exactly a swimsuit, but closest thing. Honestly, let's go back with it. Slow down the fall. Really?
Challenge.
These things.
I
close to the Alpha signal. It looks like the Alpha Naytiba is just up these stairs.
Eve, look at this.
This is a second Airborne Squad legacy.
Let's check it out.
Okay, so it is.
Maybe we'll be able to finally solve the mystery of that last legacy.
Wait, hold on a minute. Playing it here could provoke the other Naytibas. Don't worry. We'll still have time to check the legacy after retrieving the Alpha Core.
Yes. For now, we should focus on fighting the Alpha Naytiba. I'll hold on to it. Let's go.
Okay. Get this. Alright, we're gonna get this. So remind y'all, could be cans in there. Or before. But you know, there we go. Three SP. So, I'm actually gonna end it here. It's a little short, the video is a little bit shorter, but it seems like a good place to stop. I'm not trying to have like multiple bosses in one episode, so I'm gonna cut it short. So yeah, end it here. So as always, if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.